after an extensive search. Finally, the team found something concrete. Inside a yellow bin was a black bag, and after the bag was removed, the charred and cut-up remains of two red football shirts were found at the bottom. There was no doubt who the shirts had belonged to, and what this finding meant.